30,000 people lost all aspiration and hope, and settled for life in the little county town of Edchester. At night, the main road through the town centre is deserted, but by day, it is as if they all want to park on this high street at the same time. Harster of the world.